गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास नर्सरी सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश डेट 29th June। सो इट्स योर रिविजन लेसन। राइट वन वर्ड फॉर ईच लेटर। सी हियर आर सम लेटर, यू हैव टू राइट वन वर्ड फॉर ईच लेटर। ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ए, व्हाट इज दिस? इट्स ए, कैपिटल लेटर ए। तो यू हैव टू राइट वन वर्ड फ्रॉम ए। ओके सो वी नो दैट ए फॉर एप्पल। व्हाट इज A for apple, A double P L E, apple, A for apple. Then it's B, capital letter B, so B for ball, B A double L, ball, B for ball. Then it's capital letter C, C for cat, C A T, cat, C for cat. Then it's D, capital letter D, so D for, we know, dog, D O G, dog, D for dog. Then it's capital letter E, E for egg, we know, E for egg, E double G, egg, E for egg. So these are the words from the letter. Okay, so read carefully in home. So let's start once again. A for apple, A double P L E, apple, A for apple. Then it's B, B for ball, B A double L, ball, B for ball. Then it's capital letter C, C for cat, we know, C for cat, C A T, cat, C for cat. Then it's capital letter D, D for dog, D O G, dog, D for dog. Then it's E, capital letter E, E for egg, we know, E for egg, E double G, egg, so E for egg, A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg. Thank you.